5, still a maiden. And there's a galloper out the back door, and that is Little Miss Hollywood. Well, there you go. The other equal favourites just cost itself the race. It's back into a pace, but it's spotting them about 25 metres as the Mobile sets sail in the lucky last and getting away nicely, Auntie Nelly. Just inclined to turn its head outwardly, though, and kicking up on the inside is Diamond Gift. Now, also moving up in the centre was Noah the Shark, and out wider still as they run off the back is Do What You Want to Do. Auntie Nelly's racing fifth in the running line, being tracked up by Pia Pizzazz. Second last is How Good's This? And last of all in the race is Talk About It, and a long, long way, and forget about the one of the favourites, Little Miss Hollywood, as they're about to turn to the top of the home straight, 8.2 in the lucky last at Bathurst. It's rained throughout the night and throughout the day here in Bathurst Town. The track's in good order, though, and running away here in front about 12 metres now is Noah the Shark. Second spot over on the inside, Diamond Gift, and leading up the outside brigade is Do What You Want to Do. Three back the inside, How Good's This? Arnie Nelly's one by one. And then over on the inside is Talk About It. On the outside is Pia Pizzazz, and about to pass the finish, or the finish post, is the favourite, Little Miss Hollywood. They ran the first quarter in 29.7. Coming back to them a little now is Noah the Shark. It's only about a 7 or 8 metre advantage over Diamond Gift. Three back the inside now, sneaking up is How Good's This, and still on the outside is Do What You Want to Do, being tracked up by Auntie Nelly, the late male runner. Over on the inside is Talk About It from Pia Pizzazz, and turning into the back straight is Little Miss Hollywood as they race down the back. 31.7 that second quarter, 61.4 the half. They're about at the 500 now, and still out in front is Noah the Shark, about to be joined on the outside now, and about to go by it is How Good's This. In fact, it's behind the leader. Moving up out three wide is the late male runner, Auntie Nelly, and it's run to the lead. In between runners now is Diamond Gift, and back behind those runners next now on the extreme outside is Pia Pizzazz as they start the bunch up, and then also back behind them coming out wide would have been Talk About It. They turn into the home straight though. Auntie Nelly, the veteran, has got away. It's 10 metres in front. Diamond Gift trying to rally on the inside, and Pia Pizzazz down the outer. They're all struggling, going nowhere, but in front is Auntie Nelly, and the 45th time around, it finally gets a win. Auntie Nelly first. A good effort. How good's this? Flashed home for second. Third, up on the outside as they went across the line, would have been Talk About It. And then we go to Diamond Gift, Pia Pizzazz, Noah the Shark, second last Little Miss Hollywood, and it beats one home. And that horse was Do What You Want to Do. No doubt about the winner, though.